The man in black fled across the desert. And the gunslinger follow. Gunslinger had been struck by a momentary dizziness, a kind of yawing sensation that made the entire world seem ephemeral, almost a thing that could be looked through. It passed, and like the world upon whose hide he walked, he moved on. He passed the miles stolidly, not hurrying, not loafing. He was just an ordinary pilgrim, in other words, and all he could say with real certainty was that he was thirsty. The man in black fled across the desert, and the gunslinger followed. Been this way. The gunslinger had followed the man in black across the desert for 2 months now. Across the endless, screamingly monotonous purgatorial wastes,